Hey, what arpeggio is this when we roll down to the note? That note right there. So it's a 73 bop, so that would be a 1. There it is. It's always nice to know where those, when we land on a single note, to instantly memorize its arpeggio. Instantly log that into your mammary glands so that when you squeeze, something comes out. So I'm gonna do this over and over for 3 minutes till, as a way to log it into my memory. This right here I learned from Malmsteen. It's basically the end of a number one box coming off the 3 and the 4 box, you know. You know, that Jaws. Just roll it, man. Hammer roll it. My fingers just automatically know where to go. I don't even have to think about it. I've done it enough now. My fingers automatically know where to go on these arpeggios, man. Linearly. I didn't even look where to go, man. Except when I got down there, but... Even if I was to do it down here. Practice enough that it finally pays. Finally pays a dividend, you know what I mean? It always puts a smile on the face. But if you fuck my screen over, I might get mad. You and your fucking iPod program, low batteries, right in the middle of the recording. Splat dab in the middle of it. At least it's not showing up right now for some reason. That's kind of funny. I bitched it out and it went away. So there it was right there. It was number one arpeggio. So rolling down to the one note. That's a 1. Number one box. Good. No battery sucker. I'm feeling good. Fucker. Later.